Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Care.com, many cat lovers are aware that veterinarians do not recommend declawing cats. Why, generally, is this? Dr. Machorikowski, declawing cats is generally not recommended because it is an elective surgical procedure done solely for owner convenience, with no benefit to the feline. 8 June 2017.
Take our lead.
Typically, only the front feet are declawed, although you may occasionally find a cat with all four paws declawed. When you consider that a cat has five toes on each front paw, at least normally, declawing is similar to performing 10 separate amputations.
Take our lead.
Your pet may be reluctant to walk around, jump up on things, or act sore. Some degree of discomfort is expected. In younger cats, pain experienced after the declaw procedure should lessen within 10 days and lameness, limping, should improve within 1 week. In older cats, this time frame may be longer.
Take our lead.
California landlords can't require you to declaw an animal. Section 1942.7 of the California Civil Code prohibits landlords from requiring the declawing or devocalization of an animal as a condition of renting real property. 8 July 2016.
Let's help you make your mark.
These studies show that it does not alter the cat's behavior. In fact, cats may continue to scratch furniture after but cause no damage. There is no increase in behavior problems. Declawed cats are not at greater risk of getting bitten or injured in catfights.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.